Usually when I meet students or staff, they just say, I didn't even know you were here. I think there's a whole bunch of people on campus who don't know I exist, but I have the best job on campus. My favorite part of my job is the creative part, making something that's never been made before, hopefully in a manner that the researchers can use it for their research. My name is Brian Ditchburn. I am UBC's resident glassblower. I've worked for the Department of Chemistry for 25 years. I fix glassware as they use it in the labs. They break it, I'll repair it and put it back into production. If they bring me new stuff to build for them, they'll give me a drawing or a diagram of something. I'll look at it, and if I can make it, I'll try to make it. There's tons of different types of glassware, and each lab seems to have its own preferences. Every year during the holiday season, the Grad Student Society sells raffle tickets to win lessons by me on how to make glass icicle ornaments. The students have a chance to come to the shop, have access to a torch. They can create their own icicles. They're pretty, they go on trees. It's just a fun way to introduce someone to glassblowing, and it's a very lucrative method to get money together for charity. One of our regular charity donations is to BC Children's Hospital. I spent a lot of time at Children's Hospital due to my daughter's seizure disorder. She was having seizures once or twice a week, right up till she passed. So the staff at Children's Hospital were fantastic, and our donations are just a way of giving back. I do try to keep the shop a very open and welcoming place. If someone needs to come by and just chat, the door's always open. Since Kaylin passed away, anybody who's had a loss, they seem to come to my shop and talk, because I've been there. I know what it's like. The season is supposed to be joyous, so dealing with mental stress can be especially hard during this time of the year. So yeah, I'll listen to anybody. What hurts? Express it. It lifts you up. The number of people who helped me and my daughter and my family out during her trials was immense. So I try just to make sure that I can help as many people in a day as I can, make sure it's as positive experience as I can, and along the way, make some cool stuff out of glass.